Hi friends, let me give you some practical tips to look after your mental health during this particular time. Get the right information, because when you have information, you tend not to get afraid and not to panic. Be positive. Most people will recover from this. Keep yourself busy during self-isolation. Have a proper routine. Sleep well, eat well. Get adequate exercise. Do something to calm your mind, like yoga, deep breathing, and so on. Reach out to friends, develop a hobby, painting, singing, rangoli, anything like that. Of course, reach out to others who need help, the elderly, the poor. These are people who can do with your help. Avoid alcohol, drugs of any kind, which are not prescribed, as well as tobacco. And finally, be happy, be safe, and be sensible. Thank you.